And that's when you compelled him to write all those nice things about you in his journal. Spoiler! I've heard this story before. When a sweet little orphan girl named Catherine Pierce waltzed into his life.